Okay, this is a very simple flower. What I have done is I've just popped up this dye on iron and it gets like up. And now I'll be adding, I take this kind of a small pollen and now I add my small size . Of course, I place a glue on the top of this pollen. And I stick it. Now I just add randomly. I have two shades here. One is peach, light peach, and one is dark peach. So I'll be just adding randomly. See, this is very thin petals. If you notice, this dye have a very thin petals, and number of petals are more, of course. So it's quite hard to make it in between, but you can of course try. If you can manage one or two petals in between, the rest flower will fall in place. Here I'm done with all my petals and here it is, your beautiful small clustered flower.